Back home in Idaho, the College of Western Idaho is one step closer to its Boise campus becoming a reality. The Boise Design Review Commission approved the development company's plan to begin work on the empty lot on the corner of Whitewater and Main near downtown Boise. The approval will allow them to start some of their preliminary work on the ground level, but the commission did have some issues with the design of the CWI building itself.
I was hoping it would be a little bolder. I'm afraid that it's going to feel and look a little more like a suburban office park than it is like a mixed use campus.
Many of the commissioners expressed similar concerns about how the proposed building would look. Some said the building on campus could use more color. Others said that the pedestrian walkways need improvement. Again, the commission did approve the developer's request to start work on the site, but they chose to defer a decision on the design plans of the building until the next design review meeting. That is scheduled for April 10th.